two, one, go! In the autonomous period, Lhasa making their way across as their partner, 54-22, fires the long ball from their corner. Drivers now take control in the teleoperated period, as now they're trying to breach some defenses and bring down that tower score. 57-83, making work of that CDF. Shovel the fries, as some people call it. It's really shovel the threes. I took Spanish, not French, in high school. Into the secret passage, 56-13 goes. They want to play some defense, but right now they're caught on a ball. That ball now looks like a raisin. 57-83 coming back through the drawbridge as their partner, 47-99, making way over the ramparts. Ramparts again. CDF is down. Ball's getting pushed into low goal by the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance over there putting them in the blue. That tower strength is already down. Sitting at two. 418 trying to deliver the killing blow. Tower down at one. Short work being made by the Red Alliance as they hunt for those ranking points. Right now, Red has the advantage. Low bar is done, that'll give them the rank. And that drops the tower, watch the flag, there it goes. If Red is parked at the end, this will be one of those high matches. Affecting the ranking, 415 is up, 56-13 is up, 54-22 is up. Red's all parked, can Blue get there? 11-64, oh, not in time.